I think the visitors will get everybody behind the ball and try and spring attacks from that position. And if you've got the right type of players to soak up that pressure, then why not adopt that tactic? Makes complete